the only time in your life served the service exam when people are actually paying attention to you. This was advice given to me from Shane Bjornholm. So lap it up, because how often do you not have to fight for your guests' attention? They are there to just delight in the quality of your service. So what you're walking into is a chance to perform. Show them how good you are, how relaxed you are, and how competent you've become as a result of all your work. And I could do that.